I am Dr. Chandrika HS, working as a consultant in Chirag Hospital, JP Nagar, second phase, Bangalore. Well, women giving HIV, definitely they can, because HIV is nothing but a sexually transmitted disease. So when there is sexual contact between a man and woman, the woman who is having HIV will definitely be able to transmit the infection to the man. The HIV from sharing needles, tattoos and prickings. When we see this HIV, the mode of transmission of HIV is through body fluids. So when there is contact of body fluids from one person to another, that is how the transmission of HIV happens. So in cases of needle transmission, when the needle involves pricking into the blood vessel, so that particular needle will have contact with the body fluid, that is the blood of the individual who is suffering from HIV. And hence, if the same needle, another individual, so that is the place where fluid transmission happens from one body to the other. And so there are chances of getting transmission like that. And with tattoos and with prickings, it is not so common, but it can be possible. It depends on the intensity of the infection that the individual is having and the immunity of the other individual who is getting exposed to that particular pricks and tattoos, etc. No, it is wrong concept, because HIV is nothing but a virus, human immunodeficiency virus. And AIDS is nothing but the disease that particular HIV virus causes. So they are both interlinked and they are the same. Anybody getting infection of a HIV virus is getting AIDS. The disease's name is AIDS. The virus that is involved in the disease is HIV virus. So they are interlinked and they are almost the same thing. What is the thing is HIV infection is nothing but AIDS also. I do not agree with that concept, because see, nowadays the medicine field has advanced so much. And so many antiviral medicines have come, and they are really taking care of HIV individuals. Because as a doctor also, when we came to know that there is a new disease called HIV infection, we all thought that is the end of it. But nowadays, the progress in medicine and the field of medicines have changed so much, so that there are so many medicines for retrovirus infection. So there are so many advanced medicines, and there are different department and different specialty for HIV infected patients. So there is a hope for HIV individuals also. But the extent of cure, we do not know. It will depend on the individual and it will depend on the doctors involved. So there is hope for HIV infection also. Yeah, well, adequate protection to prevention AIDS is one of the most important things that we have to handle as individuals in society. All people in society should know that HIV infection is one which causes because of the contact between two individuals. That is one individual who is already infected with HIV and one individual is free of infection. So this person who is infected with HIV is going to transmit normal individual, that is commonest phase, through sexual contact. So when you have sexual contact, you should have it in such a way that there is no direct contact between the two individuals. So the best method of protecting yourself is by using of condoms. And you should always see to it that you will never have any sex without protection. That is the place where protection from HIV comes, and you have to take this particular thing. All common people should know this. So whenever they are having any sexual contact, always it is better they do it with the protection of condoms. In that way, you are going to prevent the infection directly going to you. Even with condoms also, sometimes there may be micro pores, very small pores in the condom, which may give rise to infection. So if you are having a sex with a particular individual whom you are suspecting that they may be having, so that time I advocate that it is better you use double condoms, or if you want, you can use one vaginal condom along with the male condom also. So that way you are using adequate method to protect yourself from the disease. Well, that is a good question, because long back I used to think that there is no hope at all once you are HIV positive. So but now the science has changed, as I told earlier. See, in HIV also, there is chance of getting married to an individual and also having a safe child also, which is not infected with HIV, because there are so many methods for that also. And that way you can definitely have a normal child with HIV infection also.